benefits of universal peace are recognized amongst the people. And likewise, the harmful effects of war are clear and manifest to all. But in this matter, knowledge alone is far from sufficient. The power of implementation is needed to establish it throughout the world. It is our firm belief, he continued, that the power of implementation of this great endeavor is the penetrating influence of the Word of God and the confirmations of the Holy Spirit.
Certainly then, none who are conscious of the condition of the world can refrain from giving their utmost to this endeavor and seeking those confirmations for which we too earnestly supplicate at the sacred threshold on your behalf. Beloved friends, the devoted efforts that you and your like-minded collaborators are making to build communities founded on spiritual principles, to apply those principles for the betterment of your societies, and to offer the insights arising, these are the surest ways you can hasten the fulfillment of the promise of world peace. Signed, the Universal House of